When potty training a German Shepherd puppy, you'll have to keep in mind that the degree of difficulty will vary depending on each individual pup, and the amount of time you have daily to work on it. To potty train a German Shepherd puppy within 5 days, you must be dedicated and devote plenty of time to working on it. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. How to potty train a German Shepherd puppy within 5 days. Step 1. Crate your German Shepherd puppy at night in a crate that is just big enough for him to stand up in and turn around in, and line it with newspaper or puppy pads in case of an accident. Pups and dogs do not like to mess up where they have to sleep, so they will be encouraged to hold it. First thing in the morning, take him or her outside. After he goes, or about 15 minutes passes, bring him in. Step 2. Feed your German Shepherd puppy in the morning. A few minutes after eating, take him or her outside. Puppies are predictable and will need to use the bathroom shortly after eating. Remove any leftover food to avoid snacking, which can wreak havoc on a potty training schedule. Step 3. Crate your puppy when you have to leave. This will help prevent any bad habits from forming. Once a pup develops a bad habit of going potty in the house, it is hard to break. Do not crate him for more than a couple hours. If you are unable to come home to take him out due to work schedules, find someone who can. Puppies cannot hold their bladders as well as older dogs, and should not be expected to stay crated. It is also not healthy for them, as they need their socialization and exercise. Step 4. Make sure you keep your puppy is on a schedule of going outside every 2 hours or so. Whenever your puppy goes potty outside, reward with lots of love and a small treat. Step 5. Feed your German Shepherd puppy again in the evening, following the same routine as in the morning, taking him outside shortly after he eats. Step 6. Keep your puppy on a rigid schedule while potty training. When she comes to expect trips outside, she will learn to hold her bladder and resist having an accident in your home. Within 5 days, your German Shepherd puppy should be potty trained. Potty training should not be stressful, it is a time of bonding. Your pup is learning house rules to ensure the happy coexistence of you and pup for a long time to come. She's also learning to trust you, an important foundation for further training. Rely on your German Shepherd pup's predictable digestive tract and bladder by setting a routine. Reward your pup when she gets it right. This will encourage her to do it again and again. Remember that a mistake is a learning opportunity for your German Shepherd puppy. So stay positive and relaxed. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel Little Paws Training if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.